Hi everyone, welcome to Program Thought Channels. Today I am going to discuss about Python program to evaluate the given expression where token separated by the space to find the precedence of the operators. I am going to create one method def precedence of operator. If op equal to plus or op equal to minus, return 1. If op equal to asterisk or op equal to divide, return 2, and finally return 0. Function to perform the arithmetical operations def apply of a comma b comma operators. If operator plus, return a plus b. If operator minus, return a minus b. If operator asterisk, return a asterisk b. If operator divide, return a divide by b. Function that return the value of expression after the value evaluation. I am going to create another function def evaluate to pass the tokens, stack to store the integer value, create one empty stack, operators equal to, make one empty stack I equal to 0, where I greater than or equal to length of token, current token is a white space, skip it. If token of I equal to white space, I plus equal to 1, continue. Current token is on the opening brace, push into the operators. Elif token of I equal to open brace operands dot append token of I. Current token is a number, push into the stack for the number. Elif token of I is digit value equal to 0. There may be more than one digit in the number where I greater than or length token and token of I dot is digit. Value equal to value of asterisk 10 plus int token of I plus equal to 1. Value of append of val, right now the I points to the character next to the digit. Since the for loop also increases the I, we would skip one token position. We need to decrease the value of I by 1, correct the offset. I minus equal to 1, closing brace encountered, the solve the entire braces, elif the token of I equal to closing brace within single quotes colon, while length of operands not equal to 0 and operand minus 1 not equal to open braces, value of 2 equal to value of pop, value of 1 equal to value of values dot pop, operator equal to operand dot pop. The value of append apply the operator value 1 comma value 2 comma operator pop opening brace. While top of the operands has same or greater precedence to the current token which is on operator, apply the operator on the top of the operands to top two elements in the value of the stock, while length of the operands not equal to 0 and precedence of operands minus 1 greater than or equal to precedence of token of I. So value 2 equal to value of pop, value 1 equal to values of pop, operator equal to operands dot pop. The values dot append apply of operator value 1 comma value 2 comma operators, push the current token to the operands. Operands dot append token of I plus equal to 1. The entire expression has been paused at the point. Apply the remaining operands to remaining the value. While length of the operands is not equal to 0, value 2 equal to values dot pop, value 1 equal to values of pop, operator equal to operands of pop, the values is dot operand, sorry, append method, apply operator value 1 comma value 2 operator, top of the value contains the result, return if, return the values of minus 1. I'm going to try the code. If the name equal to main function, just call it the evaluate function to pass the different values, different format of the values I'm using. So print evaluate of 10 plus 2 asterisk 6. Another value print evaluate of 100 asterisk 2 plus 12. Print evaluate the 100 asterisk 2 plus 12. Print evaluate of 100 asterisk of 2 plus 12 of closing bracket divided by 14 within double quotes closing brackets. This is the infix expressions in between the operator to this evaluate method to include all the condition based on the precedence. Just to push into the struct, pop into the value. Based on push and pop is the operator precedence. Just to pass the value to the method based on the parameters, based on the conditions. Coding part finished. Finally, I'm going to run the code. What will happen to check the output based on the given input? This channel is for focused only Python beginners. Just to see the output. Thank you for watching.